front of on stage is an artist of artists. An artist that has been doing extremely well. The last time I saw him perform at Irie FM, he ripped the place up. Without further ado, please, a big stone welcome, Wise Wurdz.
Greetings, big stone. I'm a talking, so you do. Most of the talk upon you, I keep it far away. When Big Stone called and said Wise Wurdz, you can come drop some words of consciousness and never delay to say yes. Because Big Stone, I describe him as the custodian of orphanage. Because he has been doing, and even outdone himself. But when I ever preach tonight, so let go two words sound and move. I'm on every voice is chanting, chanting. Chanting from today, then I hear the voices chanting, chanting, chanting till the break of day. In the twilight of the night, I wrestled myself to sleep. I hear the voices chanting in my head. The voices were chanting, they were chanting. The voices said, look man, remember Dutty Bookman, we can fight and win like the Asian Revolution. I hear the voices chanting like Garvey, say, oh, to race we can conquer what we will. So I look for him through the whirlwind. The voices were stepping furiously, like Bogle through the hills of Stony God to Moranbeer. And I keep on chanting, 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 same way. Yes, I hear the voices chanting, chanting, chanting from today. Then I hear the voices chanting, chanting, chanting till the break of day.
And God. The year just started, and close to 200 people dead already. I don't have the statistics with me. Police are on the ground, they can provide you with that. Children are being maimed and killed. Women, nonetheless. What sort of barbaric society is this? When did we come to this Jamaica? Is this the Jamaica you want to live in? I don't think so. The warriors, them, I don't think so, them stand up. The warriors them lose them in light. I am the voice of the people that control the message like a vehicle. I am the subtle sound of brilliance that turn your thoughts with positive assurance. I am the spirit of the living being. You can see me, hear me, feel me, touch me. Soft to the flesh, no important than you, but of a different mindset. Don't kill my dreams or my intentions. Forgive me if love and happiness I cease to mention. Don't address me by my skin tone, because I'm out of many one people, so I know some class, color, race or creed. I am the mirror that reflects you. If you kill me, then you kill you. I am the eyes of the world that sees everything, yet knows nothing. Remain tight, lift in fear of your banana clip. I am that child with the toothless smile, whose innocence you chose to defile. Bones of my bones that connect to your inner self. Blood to blood that runs through your veins like river Thames. Send a signal to your brain, yet you refuse to know my name. I am the war of words that cause you to take an introspect. The unseen missile you can't intercept. But any moment you can choose to interject. When I'm speaking the lyrics of this poem like an interject. I am the mirror that reflects you. If you kill me, you kill you. I am the same brother from another mother. Who you describe as the nigger when you choose to press the trigger.
I am the light when your way is light.
When you shoot to kill at will,
I am the mirror that reflects you. If you kill me, you kill you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Give him another big round of applause, man. I am the mirror that reflects you. If you kill me, you kill you. All right?